affects the clutch fork travel.
We have the clutch pedal adjusted to the factory service specification. When measured at the fork, we are getting about 12 millimeters of travel. Here the master cylinder rod is adjusted to the max positive position. You will notice at the clutch fork, it is getting about 15 millimeters of travel. This is putting the clutch in an overstroke condition. The master cylinder rod is now adjusted to the minimal position where the rod is threaded all the way in. You'll note there's not much movement. At the clutch fork, we're only getting about 3 millimeters of travel.